Sometimes you don't know what's organic and what is organic. And then it's like, well, these are certified flowers, man. It's from me.
Really, they need to stand up to pay. I tell you, who needs to stand up
relationship, making the settlement, his pants, Stingy's pants to go there and testify.
They've got him already. But I'm telling you, the tax keep alone is at least 25 years. I mean, tell you what, when you give people 5 years,
Anthony, your pool table is available. Anthony, your pool table is available.
In the orange jumpsuit. Where that motherfucker comes. So the accounting firm that did his shit for 15 or 20 years said the last 11 years he don't count.
Anthony, your pool table is available. Anthony.
This fuck. Yeah. It's about four.
But, you know, forget about Trump.
Yes!
That's the part that scares me.
Yes! Trump is just the man.
Yeah.
Right. Trump is just the man because he made it into the White House. But all of them motherfuckers think like Trump.
This all of them motherfuckers hillbilly.
White power slaves them so they couldn't get away with it.
But it's not even safe, George.
I'm moving back to New York.
Oh, straight up?
Sound like my wife's mother is old. The minute she drops, we're going to play the break. Hey, I have a home in Ireland back there, and my wife says, if that fucker gets back in, we're gone. We're gone.
So they're finishing the door, though. But what a cost for a stone flying cup on a certain acre.
Oh, you get an apartment.
They start at 500 or 600,000.
You can get a very nice place in a desirable location.
We're about 30 clicks from the coast in San Francisco. You know, say like 30 clicks north of Nice, just over 20. It's important.
No. had four skills just to completely finish with the... You had a lock on the door that came out a couple of years ago called the Cotton Man Lock. You had to change the name and save it. So you walk out, the door locks right behind you. So nobody can get in. I went around 2 weeks ago, took pictures at each school. There were at least five doors red spoken by the teachers. And I said to the superintendent, I said,
it's a race to 9 each day.
Right, yeah.
So tomorrow, Tony needs 9 and Jeff needs
a doctor.
He needs a doctor.
Yeah.
He needs a shotgun.
No, you come up Tony. No, pretty Tony gives up 9-8 on his break. He break even on Jeff's break.
Thank you.
Is that three foul, right?
Oh, yes.
Don't be telling me, can I get you a little word?
Man, that is my man.
star. Well, pretty Tony carried a sword, and so there was this situation in there where he ended up stabbing, you know, Richard Pryor. With his little sword.
Yeah, you just never know when you got a cut on it.
Right. Right. But then Max Julian caught up with that motherfucker, and then Max Julian pulled a gun on him and said, you know, I'm not gonna do this. He said, what I want you to do is, you know, what you did to my fight, it's gonna be so screw yourself.
I had a friend of mine was getting married in Ireland, so he came over, we robbed the Vegas, and we rented the midget stripper.
Oh yeah, you told me about
so,
that. Yeah.
When I seen this midget stripper before, it was a good looking midget stripper. I mean, for a midget, it was good.
Right.
But man, we got the ugly system. Oh,
whole bunch of motherfuckers like to climb that tree.
Thank you.
your table is ready.